are Mrs. McIntosh. By the time you get this letter, you would have officially heard the sad news of your husband's death. I can't tell you how sorry we all are to lose him. He was one of the best men in the platoon, always doing his share and more. It was quite hopeless from the start, and he died in hospital the next morning and buried that evening.
The last letter he wrote to you was written only an hour or two before he went out on the patrol. I cannot tell you how much I feel for you in your loss, because I know from his letters how devoted he was to you. I am afraid this will...